All of you would have seen traffic police on roads. But have you ever thought about there is somebody controlling the planes that is flying on above us in the air? Because even if there is no traffic police, the thing will go on. We will look, we will adjust the speed, and we will look for the other vehicles and we will drive. But the plane, which is going at a speed of 900 km per hour, it's impossible for the pilot to look for another aircraft and like that turn left or right or climb or descend. It's not at all possible. So it's the speed is the matter. So we need somebody to look after all these aircraft. It's like a single person looking after 30-40 aircrafts so that they won't collide each other. So in short, we can say like air traffic control is same as that what traffic policeman does on the road, but he does on the sky, and that is with the help of instruments, sophisticated instruments, and with the help of VHF. VHF means very high frequency is used for communicating with the pilot, which I felt is most important is ability to work with accuracy under very high pressure, but with split second time you need to take some decisions. That is very, very crucial. Actually, some people are there, they will be very, very good at taking decisions and doing all the things, but the problem is that when they are under pressure, the decisions may go wrong. So it's not allowed here. And casual attitude, that is not allowed. We are professional attitude. You can think about a doctor doing a surgery in casual manner, hearing song and no, because he is handling a life. Here we are handling lives, thousands of lives at a time. So a single error from our side, there is no time for correction. No time with us, no time with pilots also. Once mistake happens, it's done, it's gone. So it's like ability to work accurately under pressure. That's what I felt.